part of your strategic focus as a manager is to lead change, solve problems, restructure processes, and provide information. Doing it with confidence is the key to getting your staff to buy into your strategy. When you want to convey confidence and composure to your team, assess your message. Is it good news or bad news? Think through the impact of the message on their motivation level. Think about your words and consider them carefully. Keep the message honest, brief, and clear. Always use eye contact to show commitment to your message. Eye contact communicates honesty and openness. Your voice should project confidence. Breathe and take your time. Watch the volume of your voice and vary your speed and emphasis on specific words. Conviction matters more than polish. Focus on how your message affects the team and they will sense your commitment.